Okay, picture this. You've just hit the jackpot and snagged the grand prize. A mind-blowingly cool sports car. Ferrari, Bugatti, Lamborghini, it's all yours. And to keep its engine running, you'll need to fuel it up, of course. There's premium, high-quality fuel, and the usual run-of-the-mill stuff. Now, let me ask you this. Would you ever dare to fill up your prize with the cheapest, lowest grade fuel you can find? Didn't think so. Just like that awesome car. Our bodies are one-of-a-kind machines, and we also depend on quality fuel from our food to thrive and perform at our best. The secret to accomplishing this? Nutrition. Our goal for today's lesson is to explain the role of nutrition in leading a healthy lifestyle and describe how what we eat turns into the fuel we need so we can stay focused in class, crush it on the sports field, or just live our best life in general. Let's get into it! From making our heart beat to sparking our next big idea, every movement, every thought is powered by, you guessed it, nutrition. But what is nutrition, really? Nutrition is the process of obtaining the food necessary for health and growth. It's not just about eating, it's about how what we eat affects our overall health, vitality, and well-being. Our bodies are like the most intricate, amazing machines out there. I mean, we're talking 70-plus organs, hundreds of bones and muscles, and trillions of tiny cells, all teaming up for one goal. To power you. Mind-blowing, right? Now, here's the cool part. Diving into nutrition is like scoring the ultimate user manual. By learning about what we eat, we're unlocking the secret to keep this amazing machine running smooth and strong. The choices we make on our plate can influence our energy, mood, and even long-term health. In other words, understanding nutrition is absolutely essential to living a healthy lifestyle and doing our best at whatever it is we want to do in life. Through nutrition, we don't just feed our hunger, we shape our future. But how does the food we eat turn into the fuel we need? The secret lies in digestion. I want you to think about your favorite food. Melty pizza, a juicy burger, or maybe some delicious fresh strawberries. Whatever it might be, picture it clearly in your mind. Imagine yourself biting into this tasty treat. Chances are, your mouth is watering, right? That's the power of digestion at work. Your digestive system is a tireless worker, beginning its job before you even take your first bite. Just by looking at food when we're hungry or even imagining it, we begin salivating. Saliva, commonly known as spit, contains important enzymes. Enzymes are special chemicals that speed up reactions in the body, helping us break down food into nutrients we can use. Once we take our first bite, these enzymes get to work, saturating the food and beginning to work their magic. This, along with the action of chewing, prepares the food to be swallowed. From here, the food is sent through a muscular tube called the esophagus and into our stomach. This fist-sized muscular organ continues to mash and grind the food, drenching it in powerful enzymes like hydrochloric acid and pepsin. After 1 to 2 hours, the stomach's job is complete and most of the food has been broken down. From here, the now soupy mixture makes its way into the small intestine. In this winding organ, millions of tiny finger-like projections begin absorbing vital nutrients. These nutrients are then delivered into our bloodstream, where they are shipped off to where they're needed most. Finally, the undigested food makes its way to the large intestine, which absorbs water and helps remove waste. The body is now equipped with vital nutrients, which it mobilizes into roles such as builders, defenders, and energy boosters. These nutrients literally become part of us. So when they say you are what you eat, they aren't kidding around. But the story doesn't end here. To dive deeper into how these nutrients fuel our bodies, catch us in our next lesson, where we'll uncover exactly what these essential nutrients do in the body. Until then, I'm Caroline, and remember, every morsel we eat isn't just about taming hunger. It's a gift to our body, ensuring we're always at our peak. So, keep building that healthy lifestyle, take care, and I'll see you next time. Hey, hey.